Faculty and staff can advance their work, research, and personal growth related to sustainability research through many resources at UNH. We have an open access incentive fund available to help faculty publish their research or scholarly work in open access journals, enabling anyone anywhere in the world to access their work, regardless of access to costly journal subscriptions. The Research Economic Engagement and Outreach Office provides leadership and services to support research and scholarly work and facilitates pathways for citizens, communities, and businesses to connect with and benefit from university expertise. Many of these connections are initiated through an annual seed funding competition called CORE that funds interdisciplinary collaborations and team approaches to improve the world around us. Since 2017, CORE teams have engaged over 8,000 academic, community, and industry partners to address critical challenges within areas such as public health, food and climate, future workforce, digital literacy, biomedical sciences, STEM education, and more. UNH has some of the most robust research and scholarship in the area. In a recent study, we ranked second among over 300 North American universities in scholarly productivity in the field of ecology. More than a third of UNH researchers, over 200 individuals, and well over three quarters of departments that do research have research related to sustainability. One of the things that makes UNH special is our renowned faculty in this field who have a deep commitment to fostering a dynamic culture of research among our undergraduate students, and many serve as research mentors. Students can present their research at the UNH Undergraduate Research Conference, where nearly 2,000 undergraduate students from all academic disciplines present annually, making it one of the largest and most diverse conferences of its kind in the country. In 2021, as part of the conference, UNH launched a new event, the University-Wide Sustainability Research Symposium, and we added a sustainability track to the annual Graduate Research Conference in 2022.